All right, everyone. I'm at the White House Motel here in Maryland. And I gotta be careful because look at what we got there. And I fenced her in. But yeah, I'm not sure how long it's been. If it looked at anything like this. When it was in service. Yeah, I can kind of see it getting closed for that reason. Yeah, this is locked. They put that on there. Japan. But are they China? Very 80s looking curtains there. Yeah, I don't know what all this stuff is. I don't know if they were running some kind of fundraiser or something. It's weird. it. Okay, so there's... I mean, look at this. Wow. Yeah. It's crazy. That's what the kids like. Huh. Yeah. Bathroom looks a little bit bigger. This looks like a suite or something. Like a honeymoon suite. Yeah, it's a little bit bigger. Huh. Yeah. This one looks about kicked in. Okay, I smell mold. I need to wear my mask. Mask on. Okay. Jesus. All that rust. It's all of a fortune. Oh, yeah, it's one of the TVs. This place must be pretty old. I don't know what's up with that. This is probably a Jonathan Motel. Could be a Jonathan Motel. Thank you.
So. Is the hot water here? Let's go see if the office is open. Wow, look at how fancy that is. Guys, I wonder if this place closed in the early 2000s, because there's a lot of 90s and 80s type of stuff. Oh, and it looks like there's shit in the toilet. That's nice. Some homeless person probably came in and use it. The faux log cabin look or something. It's weird. Guys, I'm not gonna go down there. Yeah, I'm going to have to go through a bunch of webs. I'm not feeling it. I mean, it looks like there's some Christmas decorations or something. But, yeah. I'm just not feeling it. Get this horrible mask off. Oh. Not
Guys, it is 100 out. So wearing this mask is torture. Chair or something. What the fuck? Yeah, I mean, look at that chandelier. It's very 80s. Very retro. Yeah, I grew up in the 80s and 90s. Probably afraid people are just gonna loot this place because there's all kinds of goods. But yeah. So anyway, this is the White House Motel. Looks like it's been abandoned for some time. Yeah, there's cameras everywhere. Look at that. Yeah. The question is, do they actually work? Well, I see cords. So chances are they are working. So I don't recommend this coming out here. Yeah. Look at that enter sign. It's so vintage. Yeah. So, I'm going to close it. Thanks for tuning in. please hit like and subscribe. Thank you.